Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? He's gonna microwave tinfoil! He's microwaving tinfoil! Tinfoil in a microwave! Oh! He'll set on fire!
Welcome to another episode of Microwave. Today, I'm going to be doing something that I've been looking forward to in the beginning, almost as much as the light bulb, not possibly more. Tinfoil.
Tinfoil in a microwave. Set on fire. This is like raining tinfoil. Tinfoil in the microwave.
And here is, as always, the lovely Renee. He is looking lovely today. Absolutely dazzling, and she's going to be even more brilliant and dazzling when she's cooking tinfoil. Now, we've seen what happens when you microwave a flat sheet of tinfoil and the way three balls of it are back and forth. Well, I'm going to do both, and I'm going to let you, the viewers, decide which one you prefer.
The microwave tinfoil.
All right.
Abby the bad cat is here.
And just in case you're wondering, if it saves the microwave tinfoil, now you saw what it did in the microwave. It was sparking and just sparks were flying everywhere. It was lighting up like the 4th of July. So it was really cool to see, but you don't want to do it at home. It'll totally wreck your microwave. And you'll be down some tinfoil. So this is a bad idea, possibly the best bad idea on the show so far. If you do happen to do it in an old microwave that you are not going to be using to cook food in, like your neighbors are doing.
So, is it a good idea to microwave tinfoil? No, it is not.